Okay, so I think I'm getting some binding in my front U-joints or drive shafts or something. So this is what it sounds like driving. You can hear the clicking. And it's really bad when I turn the wheels. So if anybody could give me some advice on what I've done wrong or what I need to check, I would appreciate it.